How do I exit safe mode on a Samsung TV? To exit safe mode on a Samsung TV, first turn off the TV. Then, unplug the TV from the power source and wait for at least 30 seconds. After that, plug the TV back in and turn it on. The TV should start up normally and exit safe mode. If the TV continues to start in safe mode, it may be necessary to reset the TV to its factory settings.